Hey folks, I'm Philippe, and welcome back to Stellaris. We're here, new DLC, First Contact, and we are the free Ozandian warrior clan. The slave ship managed to form a little empire right on the corner of the galaxy. Slave overs, these particular free people who are our old homeworlds are over here somewhere. Hopefully we can find them again and see our pre-FTL species have made it out to the stars in a federation with here. Egem Confederation, quite nice. Egalitarian spirit, it's not exactly equivalent to ranks, but good. And we'd like to go to war. Start research. So once moats are done, I'll see what's in the list, and if it's nothing, pick something. Oh, two. Powerful lot. Deliberation. Change that to unrestricted. That's all right. Getting there. One way we're gonna get is by getting the support. I'd like to get up to that in mind. Let's bump up the speed a little bit since there's not much going on. Have our spies of 75.
Permanent communications have been established with an alien allies. Empire.
Physical
science division report success.
Send it off here. Harvesting done. There's a not that useful situation.
Inbound message traffic.
Preparation. They're about to declare war. Yes.
Inbound message traffic. Inbound message traffic.
Ceased. Wait. Good. Ceased. You're gonna declare war.
Construction complete.
Good. Any defenses here? I do not. Build a couple.
Construction complete.
Three point. You have many opens. maybe the... Channel or Boggin Velpion Leperon. Red first written languages cities are larger communities are team spread across a significant people.
Construction complete.
Building it. What are you voting? Lowers our naval capacity, but trade value.
Science Division reports a new breakthrough.
Sir. Need really anything? This. And over 10. Our fleet is 4,000 base station. Our ally, hopefully, have died. Signed. Who didn't know? That. Second.
Science Division report success.
Pistol. New strike. Better missiles, even. But the missiles are our bread and butter at the moment. Then, sign the. So. Speaker has. Okay.
New sit rep.
Pearl building.
Construction complete. Inbound message traffic.
Super. Probably.
Construction complete.
Missiles 15, 14.
Special project complete.
Oh. On. Oh. Site. One of these, unsure.
Science division report success.
In your life. Train.
Ships refitted.
Good. Planta. It's also... Silver. Planets. Wait, and that's the strength of their success. Something. But she'll... What?
Spaceport reports enemy contact.
Small astrometric observation. Orberon. Detected a class 4 action is taken. The sphere of a force to
ships refitted.
Station there. Upgrade the station. Your world here. Also. Nothing just. World. Second. Let's provide.
Science Division reports success.
Basic cloaking field. Spheric orbital envoys 0.5. Resource station 5 and station. Let's get this though. Is it cloaking? I haven't seen. It seems just too cool. Be here. Actor. You are. Have your holo. Grab that.
Science Division reports success.
All good. Public Orb Vision. Housing. Summits we have in our. Resource out. Now our Ascension perk. Who? Our KO engine. Aquatech weapon damage of plus 33. Locks additional effect of. And ship components and building. Interesting. Maybe. I do have that special building on my home. Force perfection could be good. War could be good too. I don't really need that yet because I already have the plus one conclave for being a class ethos. Find these hard too. Definitely don't need them. Does? No, let's take this. It's new. We'll just take it. I like the idea of it. It'll work towards, so we'll pick a military tradition. Should gear one of these be like geared expertise? Decision to allow our people to return to their home. Not without its cost. Freedom of movement has come an unshackling of thought. New ideas are flourishing and invading society. Or rather. Need to start building again. No problem. And I built. that I didn't know one of them. Complete. CyberX was recovered. Lost our governor. Grab a governor. Insight breakthrough. Some more shit. White craft would be. Not sure.
Science 13,000. A new breakthrough.
The ancient suspension projected further than regular sheep. The suspension field technique, ancient artifact, uses ancient artifacts to slow time to the point of impact to afford the shields a bunker opportunity to fail the income. Ancient gonna add one, but let's see. Buy the better than popular. Sustain offset that. I know we don't have really world
new sit rep.
Bunk that up. Footsie with me. That's great, that's just a switching. We'll see. Now, the end of the episode. Hope you're enjoying the series. Next episode, we get to, at very least, start working. Looking techno, definitely be. So, anyhow. Enjoying the series, please like and subscribe if you are. Leave any comments down below if you have any. See you in the next one. Bye.